The emotional part of the brain is powerful enough to override rational thinking. Whilst this may serve us in times of heightened threat, this state of emotional hijack, where the rational thought is suspended and emotions hold sway, often leads us to say or do things that we later regret. In those moments of intense fellowship, practice patterns that lead to de-escalation. Slow down, hit the pause button. As it turns out, it only takes a few seconds for the rational part of the brain to catch up and deliver a more conscious, thoughtful response. Emotional intelligence is being smart with feelings, more aware, more intentional, more purposeful. How emotionally intelligent are you?